Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to edit a PDF by adding new text or new pictures and then download it for free. Now, you do have to download a program called LibreOffice, but it's totally free and it's safe, and it's very similar to Microsoft Word and PowerPoint and those kinds of programs. All right, let's get started. Okay, so we'll go out and download LibreOffice, and I'll put the link in my description. I'm on a Mac. This should automatically populate. If you're on a PC, it'll show you the PC version. So go ahead and download, and it'll take some time. Next, go out to your downloads and find the download file. For a Mac, this ends in DMG. For a PC, it'll be EXE, I think. So double click it. On a PC, you'll get a wizard and just walk through the process, answer all the questions, and then install. For a Mac, I have to click here and drag to my applications. And that will start the installation process. Once it's downloaded, on a Mac, go to your applications folder. That's Shift Command A, find LibreOffice, and double click it. On a PC, you'll probably see a new little shortcut on your desktop. Double click that. Now I'll click Open File and I'll navigate to my PDF file and open it. So now I have my document open that I want to add text to. Now to do that, I'm going to need to draw text boxes. And here's the button for that. If you want to add an image, it's this one. So these two are going to be the ones that you're using most of the time. I'll click this text box and I'm just going to click and drag right here. And I'll add my name. This is pretty big, so I'll Command A or Control A to select all. And I'm going to put it down at maybe 10 or 11. I'll try 11. And then I can click on it and move it wherever it needs to go. I can also get on a handle and make it much smaller. I can also click on the edge of that text box and then use my arrow keys to move it around. Now, once I make one text box, I'm just going to click it and then copy and paste it to these other areas. So I'll hit Command C or Control C on a PC and then paste with Command V or Control V. That'll put it right on top of the other one, so you'll have to click and drag it over and then fill out the rest of the information. Copy and paste this, and then I'll put in my last name. And once I have all of these filled out, I'll end up with a lot of different text boxes, and that is totally fine. The process is the same if you want to insert an image. You can just click this, navigate to your image, and then resize it and put it anywhere you need. The next step is to download this. And so to do that, I'll come up here to File, Export As, and then Export as PDF. I usually leave all of this exactly the same and then export. And it'll ask me where I want to save this. I'll call it PDF Filled. I'll click this little drop down. Then I can navigate to anywhere I want to save this. So I'll save it. And now I'll go out and check my filled PDF. And this keeps all of that text on there. And it's vector text. So basically that means it won't be blurry when it's printed. And that's it. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.